Hi, it's Richard from Guitarist here with another Blues Headlines. Last month, I took a look at adding the dominant 7th or flat 7 to the pentatonic scale, and this time I've gone for the minor 6th, which is often used alongside the dominant 7th. Players like Jimmy Page loved it on the first Led Zeppelin album, though you'll hear it around in a lot of people's soloing. So I hope you enjoy this little selection, and I'll see you next time.